really get to test it out much, so I came out in the boonies a little bit. I just want to shift through the gears a bit, check it out. I think the dude had the choke or the gas on the wrong way. She likes, I think the idle needs to be adjusted. See if there's gas in this thing actually. There's some. I think it might need a valve adjustment and a carburetor adjustment. Cause that's what my other one was. All that thing needed. It just started, which is weird. Okay, so she needs a bit of work. She doesn't have brakes, needs a front bearing, and that's as far as I know now, but it does run and drive, which is good. I think it honestly is the carburetor. These guys always upgrade the carburetor to a bigger size carburetor. It's done, you have a fucking hose clamp on it, but it's on there, so yeah, that's pretty cool. Honestly, I thought this was faster than the 200, but I just hit fourth gear right there. Fourth gear top speed, and I think the 200 is probably faster. This thing just fucking wheelies like too much, honestly, because it's so fucking light. But yeah, there it is. It's pretty fucking, I don't know how loud it is because I have the helmet on, but I'd assume it's pretty loud. Yeah, this is just one of the Chinese fucking Amazon little fucking mufflers that are just straight piped, so I can't see fucking shit in there. I don't see any baffling. So, yeah, not bad, but we're gonna get her loaded up. Get her the fuck home. I ain't got no title or nothing. The brakes, they came back. They were not there a second ago, but they came back. So I think the fluids needed to be changed out. I need to check the oil on this thing. New fluids, maybe a Makuni carburetor. Yeah, but overall, the suspension feels pretty good coming in. I didn't see that divot there, that little ditch. And the suspension just ate that shit. I thought I was rolling off or some shit. But yeah, chain's decent. And I heard the suspension. The fuck is that, overflow? I'm gonna say that's overflow for something. Not sure what. But yeah, the suspension is really nice. That's the main thing on these. It's pretty much a KLX. Look at this, this is pretty cool. Yeah, I think she's pretty good. Besides the brakes, that's like a fucking big issue. Definitely gotta fix that. Oh, fuck. Yeah, see, I don't have no rear brakes. It has a skid plate, which is nice. It's having some difficulty there. As you can tell, this thing is not even meant for dirt bikes. This fucking, it's for suitcases. I'm gonna take this helmet off. I just wanted to click all gears. I was definitely fucking up the rev max. Light it up.
light it up, The whole city is mine, pretty as dawn. I don't like the way P. Diddy did shine with different lawyers. Why it's mentioned in my rhymes, fuck it. It's just the intro, hate it or love it. Like it, bump it or dump it. Writing across the stomach, spell godson. Life is like a jungle black, it's like the habitat of Tarzan. Matter of fact, it's harder than most can imagine. Most of my niggas packed in correctional facilities.